One. What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam, True Shot, back today for another reaction video. And today we are checking out a Patreon request from Mr. Kevin Elliott, who is, I believe this is only a two-piece project, but this is
really?
Lost Lake. They have some really fun, heavy music, but here they want us to check out a cover of Driver's License,
okay,
which is originally performed by Olivia Rodrigo. I have no idea who that is. I have no idea what this song is.
So are they taking a non-metal song
yes,
and making it metal?
Yes.
Okay.
Exactly. So cool. Let's check it out. This
let's
is Driver's License, a cover by Lost Lake.
Ooh, I like their logo. I like that chord progression. Holy shit. Woo-hoo-hoo!
It looks like it's just this one fella here.
Holy shit, man. What the fuck? Yo, get this guy in Periphery. He's better than fucking Spencer. Riff is sick.
She's going, man.
Holy shit. Damn. Jesus.
God damn. All right, so that was Driver's License. It was a cover by Lost Lake. So Listen, man, I'll say this. So these guys here, like I said, they traditionally, they do some heavy music. And in the video there in the bottom left, they had a song called Confetti Kings, which is actually on the Core 100 playlist because they're good. And this guy, like I said to him, I said more people need to hear your project. Because I know, I believe he's a school teacher. And this is kind of, you know, he does this, you know.
Is he like a music teacher?
I don't know what he teaches, but. Bro, I'm pretty sure that he's a teacher.
You need to get in touch with Rohan Stevenson of I Built the Sky. He was also a teacher. He now, well, pre-COVID, started touring the world. Go talk to that guy. I'm sure he'll help you out, man. Because let me tell you, that I am not a big fan of. Like, I love high vocals, but, like, I saw you had a Periphery shirt on. There was a. And I'm not a big Periphery guy. I just can't get into Spencer's vocals, dude. You should be in that freaking band. Like,
well,
I think I like his style better than Spencer's. And this, like, was just incredible, dude.
Yeah.
Like,
I gotta, so Jesus.
I mean, and the reason why I keep going back to Periphery, because you could tell there's definitely some influence there.
Yeah.
I mean, the guitar work was fucking stellar.
Yeah.
Excuse my language. I mean, Jesus.
That was insane. Kevin, I've talked to him a few times. He's a very nice guy. I think he's very
talented. Would you say if he was a jerk?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I would.
Just make it sure. I know you would.
Do you want me to name some jerks right now?
Bad idea.
So when this first started, it was kind of coming in a little bit slow, and I was like, okay, I really hope I like this. Kevin's a nice guy. I really want to like this. So I was kind of like, at first, I was like, uh-oh. And then it went from like here, and then it just went like, whoom, and it just stayed up the whole time. I mean, that was, not only were his vocals so good, like, I mean, his vocals, like that really high register was awesome, but like you said, the guitar work and just being able to watch him do it, like he was just.
That was cool. He was licking all over the place.
Yeah.
That's tight.
And unbelievable.
He had a riff there. I'm going to go back and listen to this song, but he had a riff where he kind of like went up, and then he hit this like, doo-doo-doo, like this dissonant chord,
yeah.
You know, and it was so freaking tasty.
Yeah.
Just go ahead. We'll finish this.
I gotta
listen to another song before we get into the next one.
Yeah. It was probably one of the better covers out. Cause a lot of times, you know, like it's kind of, I've used the word, because we're on Twitch right now, but I've used the word earlier in the stream, but campy a lot of times, you know, going from like the pop songs to a metal cover is usually like kind of silly, but
that was
insane. I mean, that was so, like, just everything was great, just so unexpected, but it was like in The X Factor or something like that when you see somebody walk out and you're like, okay, what are we going to get here? And then all of a sudden it's just like.
Yeah, it's like one of those things where you look at the person and you're like, are they really, like, what are they going to give us? Come on.
Yeah.
Right? And then they come out and you're just like.
But fortunately, I had the knowledge, though, of knowing that Lost Lake.
See, I didn't. So I
knew that. I knew that they delivered really good, like, heavy music.
Yeah.
But I was interested. But very nicely done.
Excellent.
But anyways, guys, as you can see all around, we've got all of our usernames, all of our social media, Patreon, and Twitch as well. All those links are below, as well as this video. So make sure you head over there and give it a like if you like this. Help support these guys.
Yeah, absolutely.
Very talented guy, Lost Kevin Elliott is. Anyways, though, peace.
Yo, that was...